Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road.
I just wanted to be connected with everyone. In the dorms, like, I didn't really know anyone. So, like, when I went free finally, I just wanted to make, like, a family.
I started in the dorms. And it was really cool that I got to paint my own room. And it was kind of like I was bringing my room from home here. So I got to paint it, you know, a different color and paint up all my posters and stuff. And the dorm walls, you can't really do that. So it's kind of hard. So, yeah.
I lived in an apartment my first year here. And it was really hard to talk to, like, everybody in AOII, and it was hard to connect to AOII. So I moved in, and I had an LC position, and it made it easy to talk to other people, because everyone else is here.
The chef, oh my god, the chef. I hate living off of ramen noodles. I miss that man so much.
just seeing everyone daily. Like, I'll come home from class and girls will just be chilling on this living room floor. It'll be downstairs. I guess I'll just miss just being around everyone.
Nothing, because I'm living in next year and you should all do it.
I'm gonna miss my two best friends who are moving out. So, but I'm sure I'll find new friends.
One roommate. You're welcome. Two. I think, like, as much as I hate it when I'm trying to do homework and, like, everyone's talking to me, I love it because I know that, like, they're all there just to talk to me and just to hang out with me, like, even though I'm not getting my homework done.
Seeing everybody every day.
Yeah. Probably seeing everybody every day.
Most
all
of
the
us
time.
Are living in different places next year and, like, over the summer, so it's gonna be weird. Like, when I'm like, oh my gosh, I have to tell Cammy something, I have to tell Georgie something, I can't just, like, go upstairs. Like, I'm gonna have to call them or drive over to their house, and that's, like, really inconvenient. They live down the hall. 10
also
steps
food.
Is better than 20.
Yeah, I'm gonna miss the chef.
Oh my god.
Because I don't wanna make my own food.
Read to me. I'm gonna get so
I don't
much
wanna
next
buy
year.
The groceries next year. Do you know how much money that's gonna be?
I'm gonna go to the food bank. I'm gonna get food safe. I feel like there's, like, not a certain memory, but I feel like just, like, collectively, like, every single weekend, like, spending the weekend, like, with your sisters, like, watching movies, like, going out together and just, like, getting ready together, like, especially before, like, semi and, like, formal and stuff, like, especially ninth things, like, we all get so into it. I think just, like, always being with your sisters and, like, getting to do all that fun stuff together, like, firsthand, and not having to, like, worry about who you're hanging out with or who you're gonna see that day. Like, you see everybody every day.
True. I mean, this, probably. I always have people in my room. I also have people to talk to. You know, if
yeah,
I need clothes,
nice.
I go to her room, or everybody else's room. And then, do it! Living in is fun! I hope they heard me.
It definitely has to be bid day last year when everyone was, like, in the hallways, like, dancing and, like, blasting music, and everyone was laughing. But honestly, I think, like, every weekend is my favorite just because I can sit in this living room and, like, laugh until, like, 2 a.m. with, like, all of the girls. Oh, it's definitely a perk.
I watched Magic Mike XXL for the first time with Cornelia and Kendall. And we're all just really loud and being really stupid. And it was really great because we watched the gas station scene, you know, with the Backstreet Boys and the song I Want It That Way. So that was pretty fun. I loved that. And also, I love going into other people's rooms, like Abby Baratin and Emma Bandos's, and pretty much everyone's.
Just always being around everyone. You always have someone to talk to. There's always someone's room you can go into and sit on their bed and talk to them about anything. And I just love being around everyone and just always knowing everything that's going on. If I could just come in, I swear I'll leave. here. I mean, the weekends is when most people are here, but people are sleeping or studying or watching TV. It's never really as overwhelming as people think, unless it's like sisterhood events. That gets really overwhelming when you live in the house, because if you're trying to like study or do something, everybody's there. But we don't really have that problem. I mean, there's every year you think it's going to be a problem, like, oh my god, I have to live with all these people. Like, I'm never going to have time to shower. I'm never going to have time, like, to get ready. But like, I've never gone to the bathroom to shower, and there's somebody else showering.
There's always at least two showers open.
At least.
I think it's just showered like a big adjustment like for me, because like I grew up with like all boys, so coming into like a place.
I mean, it's different because you're living with like directly in a room with somebody else, but it's not any different. Like, you have to make your own food at your own apartment, and you have the food made here for you. And like, you're gonna go out on the weekends anyway, or like, you're gonna go out to eat on the weekends anyway, so you're still spending money on food. And like, Jackie made chili one time, so you can still make food. If you enjoy making food, you can clean things if you enjoy cleaning things. Like, I don't know, I don't, but you can, I don't know.
It was pretty easy. I was very excited to live in my junior year. Just because I felt very disconnected from the chapter, and the only time I saw anyone was at like the chapter meeting or when we held like an event. So I was very excited to be living in, just so that I could be like surrounded with everyone. I felt Just do it, because you will end up talking to girls that you never thought you would talk to. Like, there are girls in this house that like I never would imagine myself like talking to last year, and now we're like so close. So that's the really great part, just getting to know like everyone.
Me personally, I was really nervous about living in my first year, and it was scary, like, because I didn't really know anybody, because I was one of those new members that didn't really hang out with people very much. And it was scary because I didn't know anybody, but once like I got here and I started talking to people, it's a lot more fun than you think it would be. So, and yes, of course there's gonna be drama, but it's never like enough that where it like actually hurts you. Like, I feel like living in the house is making me a better person.
Just to get connected to everybody. Like, people who don't live in are the most likely to not feel connected to anybody else in the chapter, because they're not literally stuck with everybody else.
I think if you're not gonna live in the house, you're a little bit crazy, because it's so much fun here. You always have someone to do something with, and I feel like if I was lived in an apartment, I would go to class and then come home and just be by myself, and like have, you know, I could have a roommate or something, but like overall, I feel like I was really alone.
You're not as connected to the chapter.
Yeah. I feel like AOII is everything. It's not a bad thing. I love that. Like, I'm always surrounded by AOII.
Why did you decide to live in?
You looked directly at me the entire time.
Wait, what was?
Should I look in the camera or at Katie? It's fine.
Okay, next time I'm gonna look at the camera. You already looked at the camera for one question. Now there's other questions. You're looking at me.